Hey YouTube. Today I thought I'd do something a little different. I'm gonna call it Two for Tuesday. Yeah, it's corny, but that's what it is. Anyway, I'm gonna be running two trucks here. First one is probably my favorite all-time two-wheel drive monster truck, which is no longer in production. This is the Proline Pro MT two-wheel drive. And it's 10th scale. Obviously two-wheel drive. It is running the Proline Badlands 2.8s, the MX versions. Has a Castle SCT, which I think is the same as the Sidewinder 3 ESC, and the 3800 Castle motor, which is an absolute powerhouse in this thing. I believe it's also running a ARRMA ADS 15M servo. And today's run's going to be on a 2-cell, 5,000 milliamp hour, 40C lipo. Because honestly, I cannot control this thing on 3S. And for the second half of our double feature, it's going to be the ARRMA Outcast 6S on 6S. Alright, let's see how it runs. I have a feeling this one's going to be a handful. Good grief. Power for days. Well, everybody, I sure do appreciate you tuning in to my 2 for Tuesday video featuring the 2019 ARRMA Outcast 6S and a Proline Pro MT 2-wheel drive, one of my favorites for sure. I don't have the best equipment in the world, I'm not the best driver in the world, but I sure do have a lot of fun in this hobby. I appreciate everybody's support, and hopefully I'll be able to continue making content. Give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down if you didn't like it. Leave me a comment, like, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later.